We'd like to welcome everybody. We've got a lot of new visitors, a lot of faces again.
Sorry, Bill.
Your guests return. So we're excited to have you here with us. We've got a restroom back in the corner back there. We've got a real neat kids' church next door after we're done with worship.
Haven't you guys been or what?
What is junior high? Guys, help me out. Sixth grade?
Carol.
Eighth grade, and if you're alone or not, well, until we get the new building, we don't have anything for you right now. But we've got a nursery over there, and we love kids, so if they're nervous about going anywhere, we'll stay with you. We'd love to have them stay in here with us. That is an addition. We don't take up an offering at Destiny Family Faith. We ask you to come prepared in your heart to give. That should be the first priority. When you come to the Lord's house, you should be prepared to give for His work. So there's an offering table at the back corner there as you leave, and the envelopes are in the chairs, and you do with that what God leads you to do. We're firm believers here at Destiny that if you sow sparingly, you reap sparingly. And if you sow generously, then the blessings will come back generous to you. So I think that gets everything out of the way here. Have you come to worship Jesus?
Yes.
You know, a lot of churches are social clubs, and a lot of churches are even close to graveyards. But it's really important that we come with our heart set on worshiping the Lord. There is none greater than Him. We're going to talk about that today. He's the only one. So if you've got anything troubling you or bothering you, at the end there are several of us around here that are elders and pastors, and we can pray with you, give you a personal attention. I love to go back to the door and greet everybody or say goodbye as they leave and pray to meet all the new faces. But we'll have people here to pray with you if you have a special prayer need. But right now, just lay all that at Jesus' feet. We're in about an hour and a half here where we can't change anything. We're just going to relax and we're going to settle. We've asked the Holy Spirit to settle down over this place this morning and touch us right where we are. And that's what we're going to do this morning. So the worship team, they've been practicing this morning and they've got some good worship for us. And we're just going to settle down and let them lead us in worship. Well, Lord, as they come, I ask a special blessing over the service this morning. I pray that your Holy Spirit would settle down over us, that you would open up hearts and minds. Maybe, Lord, there are some deaf ears here this morning, and you would take that deafness out of their ears and let them hear what the Spirit has to say this morning. Lord, we love you and praise you. We give you all the glory and all the honor. You alone are worthy. And it's in your precious name, the Son's name, the name of Jesus, that we pray. Amen.
Amen. Please stand with us.
Oh,
feel like there's somebody in here this morning that needs to grab a hold of that. He took the fall for us, and he thinks more of you than anything. And I feel there's somebody in here in their spirit that feels like they're rejected or alone this morning. Grab a hold of those words and hang on to them as we finish worship. He thinks the world of you.
Thank you. song is like us singing to God, but if you actually interpret that, Him singing to you, how cool is that?
See?
Father, we thank you so much that you are alive. Lord, I can only imagine what it would be like to worship somebody dead, somebody of no glory, no honor, no praise, somebody that isn't the same yesterday, today, and forever. Lord, you are God alone, God Almighty, maker and creator of heaven and earth. You are the God that created each one of us in your image. Lord, we're like you. You want us like you. And we need to be like you. So help us, Lord. It's so hard in this human walk. Every day it's so hard. Lord, we need your help. We need your Son, Jesus. We need the Holy Spirit to lead and guide us in truth, because only your word is truth. Lord, there's a way that seems right to man that leads to death, and we make wrong decisions constantly. Lord, help us to never bring you down to our level, but show us and help us to raise to yours. Because you alone and you alone are worthy. Lord, we come to you in Jesus' name because he died on the cross for us. His heart was set on setting us free. And Lord, help us to know this morning that whom the Son sets free is free indeed. Lord, we thank you for your Spirit here. We all can feel your Spirit this morning. And so many of us this morning need that. So Lord, continue to minister to us through your word. And we'll give you the praise, the glory, and the honor for it. We're going to do it in Jesus' precious name. Amen.
Love on somebody. Sing this out.
Blessed with one of these, what do they call them, iPhones? I can't run that thing for nothing. So if y'all call me or need something important, do it about 6 hours ahead of time. I will get back with you. Took me 6 years to learn how to run a flip phone. Yeah.
Start a